My name's Luke Somerville. I'm the one of the co-founders of Compass. We founded Compass in mid 2014, and we quickly got going, and we're at about 160 people today, 8 years later. We've got five offices at the moment, and those five offices can service the whole region of the GCC. We're working on a number of giga projects and also working with a number of large private clients. The basics of reporting are all the same, but how they approach it and what their standards might be and what sort of templates they like to use or software they like to use is all obviously different. Have partnered with Mastt to try and standardize our approach and make sure that all of our reporting meets the same standards and has the same approach and displays the same information to clients. We use Mastt primarily for projects where we're managing cost and project management services. So where we have a combined service offering, we use Mastt. So when we're doing delivery of construction projects because of the milestones, it obviously tracks expenditure, it tracks variations, it tracks risks. I think obviously with it being live is great, so clients have always got live data rather than old data because it lives in the cloud.
Hello, my name is Johanna Nashat. I'm a project manager with Compass. I'm involved in a lot of construction projects, a lot of fits out over the recent years. The best thing about Mastt, I would say, is the fact that you can present a report in a simplistic way, yet cover every aspect of a project. So with Mastt, it's much better where we can highlight certain items, and later on, if we need to go into further details, the report or the system allows us to go into those details. I like the feature where you can hide tiles and adjust tiles on the report, because when you go on the dashboard, maybe I don't want to see the whole fiscal economical year, or I don't want to see certain aspects of a project, and it's interesting that I can hide those tiles and it rearranges the whole dashboard in a presentable way. Now that's real-time presentation you don't get in any other reporting software.